might be double terminated. Yes, I believe it is. Absolutely. Let's go. I haven't found double terminated in a while.
It's actually one of my favorite types of points. That long hexagonal face that goes into next to nothing of a point. Love that. Absolutely love that.